Γεια σας παιδιά, Κότσος εδώ και καλώς ήρθατε σε ακόμα ένα βίντεο. Στο σημερινό το βίντεο θα κάνουμε το Epsilon Program, την αποστολή. Και ναι, αυτό. Αν θα την καταφέρουμε όλοι, μπορεί να κάνω 3 parts αυτό. Θα δείξει. Τώρα πάμε στην πρώτη αποστολή. Πάμε λίγο. Όπως είδατε από το live μου που έκανα εχθές, τελείωσα το GTA και σήμερα θα κάνουμε το Epsilon Program. Αυτό είναι το ένα πράγμα που μπορείτε να κάνετε όταν τελειώσετε το GTA Story Mode.
Hello.
Uncle T, Dad. I just heard he's
not gonna bother us anymore. We're safe.
Τώρα πάμε. Όπως βλέπω, όπως ακούσατε, σκότωσα τον Τρέβορ. Τον Τρέβορ. Και όσοι είδατε το live μου χτες, ξέρετε. Γιατί μου έσπαγε τα νεύρα αυτός ο γερός. Έκανε μόνο ανομαλίες και βλακίες. Αυτό τον σκότωσε. Νομίζω φτάνουμε. Είμαστε κοντά. Είμαστε στο... Είμαστε σε αυτό το βουνό, εδώ πρέπει να είμαστε. Επίσης έβαλα και υποτίτλους για να μπορείτε να διαβάζετε και να, ναι, για να είναι καλύτερο το gameplay. Γι' αυτό ναι. Επίσης, άμα θέλετε να κάνω βίντεο και άλλα GTA 5 ή GTA, μα θέλετε να κάνω κι άλλα GTA 5 βίντεο, κάντε μια εγγραφή, σπάστε το like, έτσι, σπάστε το και πάμε λίγο, να σπάστε το like και ναι, αυτό, να μπορούμε να κάνουμε κι άλλα βίντεο, πως αυτό το αυτοκίνητο είναι ό,τι πρέπει. Για αυτή την αποστολή για να οδηγάς off-road. Όπως βλέπετε στο μήνυμα έχουμε φτάσει.
Take me to my father, brother, uncle, Kiflan. Oh, peace, brother.
Kiflan.
Oh, Kiflan. Really? Oh.
Ο Μίτσι το χτυπήσατε, τον χτυπήσανε στο μέρος. Ωραία παιδιά, την κάναμε την πρώτη αποστολή. Τώρα πρέπει να κάνουμε donate στο site τους $500. Ούψ. Ωραία, τώρα μπαίνουμε μέσα, make donation, donate $500. Ωραία, το κάναμε. Τώρα νομίζω περιμένουμε. Περιμένετε να δω. Ένα λεπτάκι. Ωραία παιδιά, ήρθαμε πίσω. Έπρεπε απλώς να κοιμηθώ και να κάνω απλώς το sinking the true safe.
Mrs. Amanda gave me pill. She say it make me clean quicker.
Ωραία. Τώρα πάμε στο Epsilon Warehouse και μετά θα κάνουμε donate 5 χιλιάρικα. Πάμε λίγο. Πού είναι, να το εδώ πέρα. Πάμε. Παιδιά, αν σας αρέσουν αυτά τα βίντεο, αν θέλετε κι άλλο part από εδώ, γράψτε το στα comments. Αν θέλετε part 2, γράψτε στα comments hashtag 2. Εντάξει, αν θέλετε.
This far, but the journey has only just begun. You've waited years for this moment. You're exactly in the right place. I was lost. I sold myself. I took drugs. I was in conflict. Then I discovered an incredible truth, a truth so incredible that if I told it to you now, you would melt into nothingness. You are ready, but you are not. Ready.
Oh, I'm not ready.
Then you're ready.
I don't know about that.
The truth is incredible if you're capable of understanding it. We have your email address. We will send you an incredible education tool that will help you to unlock the secrets of the existence. That will cost as little as $5,000.
$5,000?
What price would you put on having the tools to understanding everything and to achieving the impossible?
The price I would put on that is every penny you've ever earned. Kiflum, sister mother.
Well, the price I would put on it is all the money in the entire world, because that is how much it is worth.
Well, we're offering you millions of dollars of top quality research and learning by society's best thinkers.
Τώρα πρέπει να κάνω donate 5 χιλιάρικα. Search. Δεν χρειάζεται να γράψετε εψιλόν, γράψτε ένα εψι και μπαμ. Σας το βγάζω. Ωραία. Εδώ, make a donation. 5.000. Παμ, το κάνω. Εύκολο. Το κάναμε, τώρα πρέπει να κάνουμε save αυτό. Τώρα πάμε σπίτι μας. Και θα το κάνουμε save. Και θα σας... Και ναι, θα σας δω μόλις τελειώσω το save. Ναι. Ήρθαμε πίσω. Τώρα ήρθε και η τρίτη αποστολή. Πάμε να την καταφέρουμε και αυτήν. Να τελειώνει από εδώ πέρα. Και μετά πρέπει να βρω 5 αυτοκίνητα, 6 δεν ξέρω. 5 με 6 αυτοκίνητα και... Ναι, μόλις τελειώσω αυτή τη φάση, το cutscene, θα κλείσω το βίντεο. Θα σας δω μόλις πάρω και τα 6 αυτοκίνητα, μόλις τελειώσει το cutscene αυτό. Επίσης αυτό το ξανά έκανα και μόλις το είχα το τον GTA για πρώτη φορά, αλλά το αυτή το τελειώσα για δεύτερη, γι' αυτό ναι. Περίμενε να βάλουμε σημάδι. Πού είναι? Oh my god, είναι πάρα πολύ μακριά. Θα σας δω μόλις πάω εκεί. Παιδιά, έχω έρθει και ναι, τελικά παιδιά, μετά από αυτό το cutscene, ναι, θα τελειώσει το βίντεο. Αν θέλετε part 2, σπάστε το κουμπί του like, έτσι. Και πάμε λίγο να δούμε το cutscene. Φυσικά, θα τελειώσει το βίντεο. Διγιώστε το βίντεο. Αν θέλετε part 2, γράψτε μου σε comments hashtag 2. Και ναι, αυτό. Ωραία. Bye bye.
Fantastic. Man, I love the internet.
was a nice car.
Six places at once and still stuck on the Olympic freeway. Kiflam.
Man!
Don't act like a tough guy! This car costs.
Stop your car!
46 places at once and still stuck on the Olympic freeway. Kid. Giflam, Zolag. Good boy.
It's still flashing blue. Imagine if the answer to everything was hidden in this bush.
Or the answer to nothing, because that is the answer to which there is no question. Hello, Zondar. Kiflam.
Kiflam. Marnie. Wait, I thought my name was Zolag.
That's because everything you have ever thought is wrong, Zondar. Do you know top actor, philosopher, and environmental act?
This area's a confirmed hotspot for extraterrestrial activity, bro. The device should light up blue when it finds a signal.
This? What's going on?
Oh yeah, you're feeling it, aren't you? The truth of a thousand galaxies.
Or a weirdly vibrating flashlight.
Oh! Oh, hey!
This? It?
I don't know.
Chukuku car! Is this it?
If there is doubt in your mind, you're an antithesis, and the metaverse will not reveal its secret.
Guess we keep looking, bro.
You just need to try harder to rid your mind of ignorance, that's all. The meter only responds to your inner god, which must be set free to soar through the paradigms. Let it reverberate through your major organs, resonate with your whole. Keep going, assert your divinity. I can feel it. The device is really starting to connect with you now. Thank you. of this paradigm, shine forth. Be a god form. Give your all to the meter. Don't stop now.
I think I'm close.
The Emperor has chosen you. A billion destinies in one. Sandar will be praised in the next paradigm.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves here. So this is it, right?
Do you doubt the truth?
Do you?
I doubt that you don't doubt.
Now I'm doubting.
Then the search must continue.
Hey, Marnie? Shupar? This is ridiculous. Like, I don't have anything better to do.
I heard that. You're being an antithesis again.
There it is. What's this? So this is what I've become. Okay, come on then, little flashing box. Reveal the great truth to me. Alien detector. More like trash detector. This is it. I am 110% unequivocally positive this is it.
Then you understand, Sandar.
I understand that this is fucking it.
Good. Then you know what it costs.
$5,000.
Ten.
Whatever.
Kiflin.
Brother Sandar, I knew you'd come.
I was told to come.
Chris needs you to take this plane to Initiate Boston. He awaits you in the east.
Okay. Detailed as ever.
Truth must be revealed gradually until you're capable of understanding it.
eternal brother, brother, you get the secret plane from the secret location?
Yeah, I'm in the top secret baby blue plane. Where am I heading?
Unknow it, and you'll know.
Look, can you just know it for me so we can move this thing along?
Okay, but that's entry-level stuff, bro. Sandy Shores Airfield, I'll meet you there. Kiflom.
Kiflom.
Kiflom, bro.
Kiflom.
Got the money?
Kiflom.
Cool. And the plane?
Kiflom.
Oh, nice. You're almost the thesis of truth, bro. You nearly there? It's gonna cost a little time and effort, and then it's astro planes and 37,000 places all at once. And the chicks. Oh! You know, Chris and I sometimes watch porn together in the nude. Just to prove we don't get turned on by it. It's pretty awesome. Anyway, Kiflom, man. Laters.
Kiflom.
Oh! Chris says, if you're ready, there's a tree of truth. Now, he'll arrange a map, but it's kind of expensive to reach this level of existence. You'll need quite a bit of money. Someone will mail you, bro. Mind if I take the plane?
Kiflom.
Kiflom!
Kiflom!
Come on! You've discovered great things!
Kiflom, brother, father, you now know we're not alone!
Hey, and you've discovered the importance of higher beings, celebrities, like me, as people to worship and guide you to truth. Here, this is your medal for your achievements so far. Chris is very happy with you.
Indeed I am happy, Xandar. You have achieved great things. But it is as a blink of the eye. Unless you achieve more, you shall not survive the apocalypse.
Chris has spoken.
Kiflam,
Zondar, you're nearly a true thesis. Your antithesis is almost quelled.
Oh, it was so great!
I'm very reasonably priced, too.
Ah, to quell my antithesis.
It's easy. Just bring a small donation to Chris at the Epsilon Center in the city.
But first, you must wear your medal and your attire and run 5 miles through the desert. Kiflam!
Kiflam. 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 Kiflam, 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 Kiflam.
Brother, father, son, Kiflam.
Who's this?
The divine truth. Chris Formage. I fought many mythical beasts in that desert in my previous lives. You are very near to quelling your antithesis. I've been following your progress very closely.
You have?
I'm everywhere all at once. One more mile, and you will have arrived at where you are. Make me proud, Zondar. Craft be praised.
Kiflam, Chris is ready to receive you.
Welcome, Zondar. I'm so happy to see that you understand everything.
Well, I know nothing, Chris, with no H.
Well, then you know everything. Kiflam.
Kiflam.
The tract is being written. We're writing the tract together. Together. I'm writing the tract here. Do you have the cash?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Today, I was speaking with Karpatan in the Paradigm Four. And he said that we should deliver some of the Apocalypse funds to the Cayman Islands.
Ah, Kiflam.
Then you and I can write the tract.
Kiflam.
Zondar, tell me, have you reached my paradigm?
Kiflam.
Now, are you ready to write the tract?
Kiflam.
Just make sure to deliver this big bale of cash to my helicopter. Oh, and I'm sure you'll be pleased to know Kraft is very impressed with your progress.
Ah. Giflam.
Convoy, Zondar. Chris is placing a lot of trust in you with this assignment.
Giflam.
Zildor, do you copy? What is your ETA?
I'm coming into land now.
Ah, yes, brother. I see you. Excellent.
How much money is in here, anyway?
Why would that concern you? Any amount is insignificant when weighed against the value of absolute understanding.
Transcendent soul, all that good stuff. And lots of chicks! We've got something for you. You're going to be P-U-M-P pumped!
Giflam!
Start! Up, you piece of shit!
I'm still alive, in case you're wondering.